Thank you. Been focusing, you know, playing together as a group, you know, coming together, you know.
Right.
So the team, I'm feeling like, you know, the team coming along as one to get the result and play together. We'll be ready come match 20.
Another serious shooting session. You know, the game is approaching us really fast. Serious days ahead of us.
We're speaking here with experienced goalkeeper Marvin Phillip. Marvin, this is not your first World Cup campaign. You're a seasoned campaigner. You've been through all the trials and tribulations of national teams before, so this is not this environment is nothing strange to you. But how do you feel right now, heading into the opening game of the 2022 campaign, mere months or several months after the scheduled start?
As you said, you know, I've been around a while. You know, it's a World Cup campaign we are going into. You're always excited to go into a World Cup campaign. You know, a player pinnacle is always trying to play at the highest level at the World Cup, you know. So I think this campaign is very important for us, you know, so we just need to get settled and get our mind focused for the game.
You're an experienced player. You've been around the different coaches, different national teams, which means that you're a key part of this unit, of the squad. What you bring to the table in the dressing room, at the team hotel, on the training pitch, how do you feel about this level of leadership and responsibility?
You know, it's a good feeling. You know, I was once a younger player, and I look up and had a lot of senior players around, like Dennis, to know who I was under. You know, I look up to those guys. So I guess these guys here now looking up to me, and it's just for me to lend my expertise of what I've learned over the years.
How do you feel about the environment right now? Obviously, we all focus country first, team first, and looking forward to a positive start.
Yeah, definitely. We're looking forward for a positive start. As I said before, we just need to buckle down and stay focused and get off the right start with a victory on coming Thursday.
How important is it for the country right now for us to do well, and hopefully that doesn't put too much added pressure on us right now?
It's very important, you know. We see what's going on in the country right now, you know. Country need a bit of positive. So we as players, you know, we need to go out there and get a good result and share the positive with the nation.
Looking at Guyana, they're tricky opposition. We played them in the Gold Cup, and we've played them in World Cup qualifiers before. How do you see it?
It's going to be a tough game, you know. It's definitely going to be a tough game, but as I said before, we just need to get our minds together and stay focused. And once we go there and go to the park, we let the ball do the work and get that victory.
Marvin, always a pleasure. Good luck to you. Thank you.
Thank you.